There is no shortage of food or LGP gas on island, but only the issue of hoarding by customers. That's according to Ania Chow Chung, manager of George F. Huggins, explaining that her company's biggest issue at this time is hoarding.
We have our 100-pound customers to service, and people are calling us and telling us that they're out of fuel. And when we get to deliver, people have 2 full cylinders, plus they have 20-pound cylinders in their house, and they are hoarding. This is causing us severe problems. There are people who are genuinely out of gas, and we cannot get to them because people are not being truthful with us. We want to be able to restock everybody. You have to understand we have a very wide network of customers, and we need to be able to get to you.
Assuring the general public that there is no need to panic buy or rush, Chow Chung also stated some new strategies that will be used by the company to combat the present issues faced.
We are approaching the market strategically for 100-pound cylinders. People who are out of gas, you will be given priority. If we get to you and we establish that you are not out of gas, that you have a full cylinder, we will not be delivering the cylinder to you, and that will go to somebody else who has a genuine issue. After that, we will be taking customers who have one empty, and that empty will be replaced, and then we will reinstate the regular schedules as long as this current state of emergency is lifted.
At a press conference this morning, Superintendent Vanny Cowan stated that trucks were given 2 days a week for the sole purpose of restocking shops and supermarkets. For GBN News, I am Rena Pear reporting.